This is Duke University.
During this course, we'll address a series of questions.
How do we change from a model that's based on growth to one that's based on living within an equilibrium?
How do you get innovators to think about designing with the end in mind?
How do we change people's perceptions and behavior?
How do these things interact in ways that we really must address in an integrated fashion?
And joining me on the course are the best and the brightest thought leaders, innovators, and entrepreneurs from the world's premier conservation and development institutions and companies.
The grand challenge isn't always a problem to be solved. Sometimes it's an opportunity to be found. The girl in India that's watching something new and gets inspired to do something new.
What you can do, only you could do. And that gives me hope.
This course is about helping you create the solutions to the planet's grand challenges in conservation and development. I look forward to having you in the class.